What does it feel like to be on stage, or what does it feel like to be a performer? It feels like really like nothing I've ever felt before. It just created this rush of emotions, and it's like time escapes. Just knew as a young kid that I wanted to tell stories. I knew I wanted to be a storyteller. There's three things I love. It's theater, it's music, and it's paying the bills.
Thank you for calling PenFed. My name is Matthew. Can I get your first and last name, please?
PenFed's ultimately enabled me to kind of do all three. So I feel lucky that I was able to start over again with a new company literally in the middle of a pandemic, and it's been great. So to be able to maintain that, continue that, and then to be able to move forward and start doing my passionate stuff again and my creative work again, that's all I can ask for. You know, how do you do theater in the middle of COVID? So we've got to move into the virtual world, and let's play with that. During a live production, we'll have one actor live on screen filmed, and then we'll be intercutting these cut scenes that we've already fabricated ahead of time. The audience is going to be at home watching. 7 years today. I've also recently started working with barbershop choruses, and now I'm a performance coach and visual director for a men's chorus here in San Antonio called The Marksmen. And I've got something inside me that compels me to do it. We want to be able to forget about the real world and just let go for a little bit.